Most of the 5,000 locals work the land, including 19-year-old farm labourer Arbit Gohil. Every day, Arbit works hard on the farm, in just the same way as any other labourer. He enjoys his work and feels healthy, despite the fact that he was born with his heart outside his chest. In a 1 in 200,000 occurrence, Arbit's sternum and diaphragm stop developing in the womb, leaving his internal organs to find their own space in his torso. Arbit's heart is visible just under the skin. Every beat causes a reaction on the surface of his chest. In fact, Arbit takes a fully active role in the community. The young farmer has survived with his heart visible in his chest with no apparent effect on his health. Arbit's grandfather, as the head of the family, has been adamant that he is fit and healthy. Far from feeling vulnerable, Arbit has carried on as normal. His last checkup was 2 years ago. But now, medical professionals have advised Arbit to seek help. He has decided to see a specialist. Despite his reluctance, grandfather Bikabi has agreed to go with Arbit on the half-hour drive to hospital. Arbit checks in to the Damsin Desai Heart Institute to get a diagnosis. This could be the most important moment of his life. Chief Surgeon Dr. Sanjeeth Peter and his team will run tests to decide a course of action.
Arbit, no?
Yes.
How are you? Yes? Yes, ma'am. Very good. You came in 2015. Yes,
I was
a little bit.
What do you do? I don't know.
What do you do in the farm?
For the first time, Arbit could have a full diagnosis.
That's the portion of the sternum that is missing. This black portion is actually the umbilicus, or the belly button as we normally call it.
His heart is just above his belly button. Now Arbit is sent for a chest X-ray.
Two problems are not covered, but
એનું દિલ બહાર છે એ દેખાય છે અને આવું પહેલી વાર જોયું છે.
To better understand the astounding X-ray results, Arbit must undergo an ultrasound examination.
To get a good, adequate ultrasound image, I just have to give a little bit of pressure to remove the air between the skin and the throat.
Dr. Marpaika Mashhadi, performing the ultrasound, makes a remarkable discovery.
But there's no pericardium there, can you say that?
So there's no pericardium anteriorly at all?
The heart is directly resting on the liver.
Arbit lacks the casing, called the pericardium, which protects the heart. And he is also missing part of his diaphragm, which should support it.
There is no separation between the heart and the liver. So because it's not in the usual position, the shape of the heart has changed, almost like a tube rather than a cone.
Unrestricted by a casing, Arbit's heart has established its own unique shape. In fact, he actually has 5 different defects in his chest.
Arbit has a very complex condition, and fortunately, he has a milder form of that, and that's the reason why he's alive. His condition can be called the pentalogy of Cantrell.
Pentalogy of Cantrell begins early in pregnancy, when the fetus fails to develop vital areas in and around the chest. Arbit's sternum, the diaphragm, and the heart's protective casing, the pericardium, are all partially missing, leaving the heart to find its own position below his chest.
You have the heart which can actually fall into the abdominal cavity, and because there is no covering of the heart, there is no protective covering of the heart in terms of no bone, there's no muscle, you can actually see that heart, and the only thing that is covering the heart is the skin. In fact, he doesn't even have the pericardium.
There are fewer than 200 known cases of this condition. And the oldest known survivor who didn't have surgery reached the age of just 12. The cause of Arbit's defect is unknown. It's unlikely to be a genetic fault. With the medical staff satisfied that they have an accurate picture, they must now tell Arbit what they have found.
Okay, આ એક્સ રે છે. નોર્મલી હૃદય આટલું હોવું જોઈએ, અહીંયા અહીંયા સુધી આવવું જોઈએ, પણ તમારું હૃદય આવું બતાવે છે, વચમાં છે અને નીચે નીચેનો ભાગ આવે છે. કશું કરી શકે.
In fact, every time Arbit did major lifting on the farm, he was putting himself in mortal danger. Now he requires an urgent operation.
બીજું કશું ત્યાં કદાચ એક પાસલી મૂકીએ જેનાથી વાગે તો પણ એ.
A mesh will be inserted under the heart to replace the diaphragm, and a cover will be built into the front of Arbit's chest, forming a new sternum.
2-3-4 વર્ષની અંદર શ્વાસ ચાલુ થઈ જશે, વધતું જશે, અને શ્વાસ ચડે તો ત્યાર પછી તમે કશું કામ નહીં કરી શકશો. તેને તમારું કામ તો કામ જ કરવાનું, નહીં તો તમને
This is a huge shock for Arbit and Bikabi. They must now decide whether or not to go ahead with the operation.
હા નુકસાન થાય શરીરના, જેમ સમય જેમ નુકસાન થાય. ઓપરેશન કરે તો લાભ થાય, હા, ના કરે તો નુકસાન થાય.
Arbit and his grandfather decide that he will be back for the operation that could save his life.